It's been eFIXX's absolute pleasure to get out and start doing college connections. And the first one we've done, we've come down to London, we've come to Waltham Forest to see Craig Boost and the team down here. And we're just going to go through in this video some of the things we got up to, so in case you're thinking about having a college connection from eFIXX, you get an understanding of what the day looks like. Craig, what did your learners get out of the experience that we've given them in the last, 12 hours?
Well, for us, it's been great because they've gone from having talks generally about industry experience, that hearing from somebody who's not their teacher every day, which is like the parent syndrome, isn't it?
Yes.
And having that different exposure with yourself and Shahid and looking at the regs and the input, but also the masterclasses that have then taken place, the developing, working with level three students on their testing and challenging them that step further that's slightly outside of the course, but still stretching them to what they need for the real world. It's been a real benefit to us.
So when other colleges looking at and thinking, shall we have eFIXX team come in and spend a day with us, you think possibly it's a benefit for us to come in?
100%. At no point can employer engagement ever be a bad thing, and that training and input and opening up students' eyes to CPD events and other options that are out there and different possible career opportunities that have taken place in talks over the last few days has been really helpful.
Yeah, and from my point of view, it's really lovely to get in front of students again and talk about some of the things that we offer at eFIXX. So we talked about the CPDs, and we've been giving every learner that we've touched a safe isolation kit. And on that safe isolation kit is a link to the CPD, so they can add a certificate to their portfolio. And we've found that quite interesting. People are going, 1 hour's worth of learning, I can get a certificate. And the ones that it's dropped for, they're thinking that makes them maybe more employable.
Yeah, and that's been a huge asset, is to have those conversations around actually, how are you different to the 20 other people going for the same job? And using the certificates, using CPD, using some of their experience, conversations around social media. They're not always the most forthcoming conversations happening in a college, and therefore it's really good to see that insight taking place.
Yeah, and you touched on it, didn't you? Somebody else telling them stuff that the college has been saying. And I back the colleges up, being a former college lecturer myself, I'm actually on your side, but it's nice to be maybe in between as well and sort of say to learners, maybe if you were 30 years old and you came and met your 16-year-old self, maybe some of the information the college lecturers and I'm saying would be helpful maybe to get into the industry and certainly make the most of your opportunity. And we're all about that, eFIXX. Making the most of the opportunity. We understand that some learners won't continue on necessarily to be electricians, but I would like to say at Waltham Forest how polite and how respectful every learner's been, and no rude words either. I haven't heard anything like that. So even if potentially they don't go on and complete their dream, which I think here, and we'll talk about the facility in a minute, they've got a great opportunity. Actually, we're getting well-rounded people for the workplace, which is also important for me. Now, I've looked at your facilities, and we know it's a work in progress, but you've got some fantastic new innovations within your college, and this is something that we'd like all colleges to really grasp, and you've had to push personally on social media.
Yep.
An area you're really comfortable with social media or not, Craig?
I hate social media, but for me, if we want to be putting colleges in the next step and actually closing that gap that we've all seen over the years of industry and education, we can't keep saying the same thing. City and Guilds or EEL courses aren't good enough. What are we doing in that bit in the middle? And for me, that meant I had to put myself out there, and it's had some good benefits for us.
Good. And I think Shahid's going to also, who's coming on this from the ECA, he's going to take this up as well. But I've seen an air source heat pump. I've seen a EV charger. I've seen smart technology in the form of Control 4, which I'd like to say from my experience in FE is way above and beyond, but is it? Surely this is things that our learners should be touching and experiencing so we can best meet the needs of industry, so we can get somewhere closer to what they're going to be doing in the real world, as well as understanding those basics, isn't it? We've been clipping cables to boards, we've been bending conduit, we've been looking at simple tests, but it's that added value. And I think here at Waltham Forest, you're adding value, Craig, which is really good to see. So your roundup words for people that are considering maybe having an eFIXX college connections, what would you suggest?
Definitely do it. The involvement and support from the team has been great. It's not just the last 12 hours you've seen on social media. It's been a whole journey into this point. And the knowledge for teachers, for students, for staff, and everybody in around that environment has just been really powerful to see. And the impact it's having on students that want to be here, want to be in these sessions, want to be meeting the eFIXX team is incredible and really helpful to us. Thank you.
team at eFIXX would also like to thank the brands that have supported us. We've brought you in tools, we've brought you in different connectors, we've got that safe isolation kit. And the one thing that I was really keen to do was bring more visual display boards out that show the latest technologies and some of those great companies that are supporting us on this eFIXX College Connections. Doing them every year, we're in 2022 now. We're obviously taking effectively bookings for 2023. Craig suggests it's a good idea. I'd love to get out to more colleges, so we'd like you to interact with us. We'll leave a link in the description. We can reach out to us on efix.co.uk, reach out to us and say you'd like to be added to the College Connections, and maybe we can get out and see you at some point in the future. Thank you very much for your time.
Thank you very much for your time. Cheers.